free and glorious when Christ comes. But if we lose our battle with temptation and choose to ride upon the goat, we know what our agony will be forevermore. We shall be awash in the blood.